Maybe we associate tall people with a sense of authority because when we're kids all the authorities are much taller than we are. And broad shoulders. Some politicians wear suit jackets with broad shoulders for that specific reason. Check out Angela Merkel, for example. I always thought it was the superior reach that led to extra ass kicking. Who knew? That's why I stand on the stairs to lecture my kids, because they are all over 6 foot now. Gotta respect the high ground. Fun fact. Heels used to be men's fashion for this reason and for horse riding reasons. My tallest. Kinda related. I still feel as if people that rank higher in hierarchy than myself are taller than me. This persists even when I know their actual height. Same goes for age. No, it's just because tall people can see my bald spot, and if I don't respect them they will tell all the short people. Basically you're saying shorter people are more like children, huh? I'm short and have difficulty doing my job as a manager sometimes, as most of my employees are taller than me. I have to often remind myself that I'm their boss. And also because throughout history leaders have been tall. Even part of the reason George Washington became president, I think, don't quote me on this, was because he was taller than most people. This is also the reason anti-Napoleon propaganda showed him being short. Dunno what you've been smoking, I'm 6'3" and nobody takes me seriously. So if I'm taller than a police officer who arrests me, do I get to use the Uno reverse card on them? Now, wiggle your antennae in salute, because here they are. Your all-knowing, all-powerful leaders. The almighty tallest. See you in hot. Hi, tall guy here. I've found throughout my life that small men have always felt the need to challenge me, because of my height, without any instigation or want. If a challenge from my part, guess they feel like they're missing or on something, like a few extra inches. Actually, it's just that the bigger person can beat up everyone else, so they get listened to the most. Dafik has happened to our shower thoughts. That would be early memory, but far more powerful and widespread is the genetically encoded response to member higher in the hierarchy. That's deep limbic system, much more emotionally persuasive. Now the tall PPL in the comments will say some self-pity is just to point out that they are tall. Height also usually means a natural advantage. That's why against black bears it's recommended to pretend to be bigger and seem taller, as most creatures, including humans, realize that height is a predatory advantage, as height usually means larger and greater reach. My tallest, my tallest. Hey, look at me, my tallest. Meanwhile I'm 6'2" and have zero ability to be assertive. Most girls are taller than me. Woohoo. I look up to them for sure. It's not the tallness, it's the confidence that comes with having to walk without looking at your feet. My boss is 6'-8" tall. I am a grown-ass man, and I feel like a child standing next to him. There is something to this. I have a theory that this complex is what makes the high-end achievers of people short, not great-looking. That little knowledge of how people generally perceive the less fortunate is quite good fuel to end up pursuing great things. How come tall people are never funny? Their jokes just go over everyone's heads. I'll see myself out. OS, they're onto us. People that are taller are closer to God, lol. Number, have you ever watched Invader Zim? But if a tall person is fat, they are completely disregarded. The biggest doofuses I've ever known also happen to be among the tallest people I've ever known. I'm 6'6 and can confirm people have literally and metaphorically looked up to me my entire adult life. Yes, in short, nobody really stopped following playground rules, i.e. I'm bigger, taller, older, therefore I make the rules. Height is the most overhyped feature about a human being. If you think that a person is smarter because he is higher than you, it isn't that he is smart, it's just that you are dumb. Or just treat people how they act and you're fine. Yo, Lennon was 5'5", just saying. People look to tall people in emergencies. We're the lighthouses of society. The middle. And because taller people can reach coconuts. As a tall people, I pride myself on my ability to treat kids the way I wanted to be treated when I was younger. Children are especially easy to work with when you treat them as an equal. By equal I mean as a person with value and potential. Far too many teens and adults write off kids as kids and don't take them or their ideas fears right seriously. I don't work with kids anymore, but I do kind of miss it. As a short woman married to a tall man, I believe we have a far superior center of gravity. Truly, wonderful, the mind of a child is. My dad always told me that if I wanted to sneak somewhere, I should just stand straight and walk as confident as possible, since I'm tall, people would just assume that I know my ass and won't bother. I'm ashamed to admit this, but sometimes I find myself feeling superior to people who are shorter than me. I definitely know I'm not, and I hate that feeling. It's like an intrusive thought. Or simply because they are more physically intimidating. If it was you or them in fight, more times than not, they would be coming out on top. I'm pretty sure in Invader Zim, the alien race chooses their leaders based solely on who the tallest ones are. Does this sound like a plausible thing to think about in the shower? Psychologists would like to know your location. Are we growing wiser or are we just growing tall? Maybe. Gee, maybe. 90% of humans are just dumb as s. Yes, I'm smaller than 6 feet, and yes, I am very angry. Who is we? The only thing I associate taller people with is being taller than I am. Invader Zim canon. Or because our monkey brain is afraid of tall people because they have fighting advantage. Agreed. As a 6'6 male, I have been taller than most people since I was in middle school. The few times I am around someone taller than me, it becomes incredibly intimidating. I feel like a child again. This is exactly why I make my students sit and very rarely let them stand next to me. I'm 6'5", and when I'm at a store wearing anything nicer than a t-shirt, several times I've had people ask me something thinking I work there. I think some people are like, ah, a tall white male. You must be in charge here. I'm very much not, I'm just here to restock on TP. Being short sucks. Being tall, it's a total win. I think it has more to do with the fact that on average a taller person is better at murder and rape. We are animals after all. Probably. Do we? Did you just post a psychological study and pretend it's a unique shower thought? All my bosses are tall. Most of them are tools and full of themselves. This is 100% true, and sucks because I'm a short adult. Do you not worship the Almighty Tallest? I think it's cause we wanna please the Almighty Tallest. We are now assuming the roles of invaders. We will obey the tallest. Laughs in Dutch. This actually makes sense. My tallest. Just the other day I randomly decided to check the height of recent presidents and almost all of them have been 6 feet or higher. There's a conspiracy to keep short people out of power, damn it. This definitely may or may not be true. Isn't this why older people also have more senior positions? Me? Yo, who is in charge here, random guy? It's Invader Zim rules. Whoever is the tallest is in charge, me, okay. Not to be rude, but I usually associate taller people with being dopey, for lack of a better word. Think George and Lenny from Of Mice and Men. There are books about this. Check for X Cognitive Science of Mathematics. I still feel like I'm a child because I'm quite short and everyone always been taller than me. Patting me on the head. No as Sherlock. My kid doesn't listen to me, period. And I'm here, 5-0, scaring people when I get mad. I couldn't be less impressive than I am right now. I just always figured it was because if someone's bigger than you usually, they can beat the S out of you. Danny DeVito disagrees. Our short cells do my bidding. Humans are weird. Just goes to show instinct isn't something that can evolve. It just shows up in the details. That is absolutely it. Paging, /r/short. Is this shower thoughts or our obvious thoughts? So that's why no one listens to me. That guy's full size. He can be ignored. I can't relate. Also the basic visual metaphor of up as more good, and down as less bad. I believe this to be a good point, and this is also the cause for disappointment felt by many people who expect to be tall someday and are let down by shortness. You can never get more Piaggetian than this one. No, he's got a point. Thank you. Nah. It's because I'm 5'2" and they could crush me like a tin can. Maybe, but please stop associating us with playing basketball. I doubt this. I'm sure we have evolved to recognize size and strength as good survival traits. That actually makes sense. Laughs in Dutch. Well, duh. That's why it sucks to be a short teacher, yet somehow my colleagues don't understand that saying, "Oh, I didn't see you there, I thought you were a student," is, in fact, not a compliment but actually incredibly undermining. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to hear more of the best posts.